In the second semi-final, Leeds United meet Birmingham City at Hillsborough, Sheffield. Billy Bremner, a small man. He epitomises Leeds' characteristics, determination and flair. Gray takes the corner. Oh. Smith. Leeds 1, Birmingham 0. Controls the ball on the touchline. Mick Jones. Lorimer shakes off Gary Pendry and shoots. Leeds 2, Birmingham 0. Billy Bremner and Leeds must sense they're through to another final. Free kick. Trevor Francis shoots. Into the second half, Leeds are 2-0 up. Bremner challenged by Page. And Page is booked. Jones. Birmingham must now know they're out of the cup, but they don't give up easily. The free kick is half cleared and met by Georgie Smith. Roger Hyde. He's not happy. Leeds through to their third final in 8 years. Final score, 3-0. Manager Don Revie is already thinking of when.